and gentlemen, as we prepare for signal transmission, please make sure your seats are positioned comfortably, your tray tables are in their full upright position, and your listening devices are secure. Our transmission of global ambient music will begin shortly. Thank you for choosing the STOLACE Relay Station, and enjoy your trip.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, lift off.
You are confirmed, go for orbit.
Nice to be in orbit.
Transmission sequence 3.33. Welcome, friends and travelers, to the STOLACE Relay Station, broadcasting global ambient and atmospheric signals to the furthest reaches of our solar system. If your current conditions permit it, close your eyes, lean back, and enjoy these original ambient sounds. In this transmission, we're exploring the more binaural quality of resonance in ambient music. Our feature artists on the program are 4EOM from Brazil and City of Dawn from Texas in the United States, both with contemplative compositions that have their own resonant quality, plus the music of Trystaria, James Murray, Deep River, and more. Strap in and make yourself comfortable. Join us for the next hour on the STOLACE Relay Station.
Get involved with the Relay Station today and show your support to help us reach an even wider audience with ambient music from around the world. Your modest monthly donation helps us spread peace and serenity through music and resources on wellness. Join our community today. Visit stolace.com/support.
Beyond Opacity, M. Cross Doherty, Carl Lord, and our feature artist for EOM.
You're listening to Global Ambient Music on the STOLACE Relay Station. New from STOLACE and the Ambient Relay Station album series comes the latest EP, Voyager, a three-song exploration of the expanse of space, the journey of discovery, and the long slow goodbye as Voyager 1 and 2 drift out of our solar system and into deep space. Voyager is available now at stolace.bandcamp.com and on music streaming services everywhere. Stay connected with the STOLACE Relay Station. Sign up on our mailing list to receive periodic updates, information about new releases, live streams and performances, access to free music, and more. When you sign up today, you'll receive a free copy of the new EP, Whispers in the Wind, Echoes of Solitude. Sign up now at the address on your screen.
Is an ambient artist from Brazil that, for me, is surrounded by intrigue and mystique. With what little information is available about them, the best way to understand 4UM as an artist is to listen intently to their creations. With composition titles like 623464 and 5589144, it'd be hasty to conclude that their music is impersonal and lacking the warmth of humanity. When I listen to their collection of ambient music, it feels more like a collection of snapshots and impressions, an audio diary of sounds and atmospheres that they have created and explored with a curious mind. The track we're featuring was released as a single in 2022 and is filled with a generous helping of resonance and warm textures marked by subtleties and nuance. It has all the properties of a worn photograph, filled with warm, muted colors and hues, granular textures, and blurred film-like transients. From Brazilian artist 4UM, here's their single 623464. other music by 4EOM at 4EOM.bandcamp.com.
This is M. Cross Dougherty from North Carolina in the United States, and you're listening to Global Ambient Music on the STOLACE Relay Station.
Coming up after the break, music from Deep River and our feature artist, City of Dawn.
You're listening to Global Ambient Music on the STOLACE Relay Station. The STOLACE Relay Station is currently accepting music submissions from both independent and signed artists for our radio program. Submit your ambient, neoclassical, and new age instrumental music today at no cost for the opportunity to be heard by our growing audience of ambient music fans. Give your music a necessary signal boost. Visit stolas.com/relaystation and submit your music on our artist page today. Here's a meditation moment from stolas.com. The Stoics teach about the dichotomy of control, knowing the difference between what is within your direct control and what is not. Energy spent on worrying about things out of your control is energy wasted. For a life of serenity, direct your whole self to that which is in your control, your character, your opinions, and the things you say and do. For more meditations, visit stolas.com/meditations.
Our second feature artist hails from South Texas, is a recent addition to the Heart Dance Records label, and has become one of many new favorites on the program. I had a wonderful conversation with Damien of City of Dawn, and he shared about how his latest album evolved to become a snapshot from his experiences.
We had a family emergency, and my dad was in the hospital during that time of this recording of this album. I was feeling very like anxious and feeling in between spaces. Mm. I would just like pick up my guitar, my pedals, and my digital audio workstation. And 2 weeks or 3 weeks after that recording, I came back and I re-listened to it, and I noticed some nuances. After I completed that album, it sounded very contemplative. It's sort of like reminiscent of what I'm going through during the family emergencies, and of course the impermanence of life, you know, because right. Life itself is changing, lasting for a short period of time. Yeah. Because life is a picture, like I capture in pictures and focusing on the moment, and then later on this picture might deteriorate a little bit, like just like vintage antique photos.
From their 2023 Heart Dance Records release, Transient Lounge, here's the title track by City of Dawn, here on the STOLACE Relay Station. and other music by City of Dawn at cityofdawn.bandcamp.com.
This is Yoni from Stockholm, Sweden.
And this is Jason from Deep River, and you're listening to Global Ambient Music on the STOLACE Relay Station.
Thank you.
If you've come to enjoy the music here at the Relay Station, stay connected with us and don't miss a beat. Sign up on our mailing list at stolace.com/relaystation. You'll receive periodic updates, upcoming artist information, and commentary on some of our favorite artists. Sign up today at stolace.com/relaystation.
Thank you.
about the STOLACE Relay Station, visit stolace.com/relaystation, where you will find show archives, live broadcasts, and other program information. You can hear music from the STOLACE Relay Station album series on streaming music platforms worldwide and at stolace.bandcamp.com. Next, on the STOLACE Relay Station, the music of Carlo Maddi. And the Iceland Symphony Orchestra. The STOLACE Relay Station is a STOLACE music production, copyright 2023, all rights reserved. The guest artists and their music appear on this program with written permission. Transmission complete.